Greek letters I skipped by WHO for naming new variant, China news. On Friday, it was announced by the World Health Organization that a new COVID-19 variant was being named by the organization skipping over the Greek letters I, which is the same name of Xi Jinping, the current Chinese president. The declaration of WHO was made out of Johannesburg, South Africa regarding the COVID variant B.1.1.529, where they also passed over the Greek letter nu. The Greek alphabet was followed by the other variants of the COVID, which included the Delta variant coming from India, the Gamma variant coming from Brazil, the Beta variant coming from South Africa, and the Alpha variant coming from United Kingdom. Besides, the order was followed while naming the Epsilon, Zeta, Eta, Theta, Iota, Kappa, Lambda, and Mu variants also. The organization officials did not give any explanation for the reasons behind skipping over Xi and Nu. It is known that the organization is lenient to China, from where the origination of the virus took place, as per the foreign policy.